What's up, y'all brothers? Osborne here. Our new song, Nobody's Nobody, is out now. Nobody's Nobody is about you. It's about us. It's about our friends. It's about our family. It's about everybody on this planet because we all mean something to somebody. Sometimes this world can get you down a little bit. It can make you feel like less of a person, but believe us, you're not. We all go through it. And no matter what you're going through, you are important to somebody. So give it a listen on the iHeartRadio app now.
So the title Nobody's Nobody came from one of our co-writers, Kendall Marvel. We'd been writing with our producer, Mike Elizondo, in the studio a week before we went in to record. And we were working on the song that wasn't coming along very well. We'd been a couple hours onto it. And we said, let's switch gears. Kendall had this idea and wasn't entirely sure how he wanted to flush it out, but we loved the title. As soon as we walked back in the studio, Mike was just, he's like, man, I've been playing this intro with a world tour with this delay on it. And we were like, damn, that's amazing. Well, we just had this idea on the front porch. And so we sat down and we thought, let's just write it from this perspective. And it kind of all came together really, really quickly. And it all just felt right. And when it was done, we thought we had something great, and you don't really know until you go in and record it. So when it was done and we started playing it for people, a lot of people started resonating with that track a lot, which is why we chose to feature that song and have it as our leading single.
My favorite line in Nobody's Nobody is someone's out there filling their tank to get keeping the good years on the road, someone's filling up their drink, forget someone that they can't let go of. I love that line because it just kind of encompasses everyone that's going through anything at any given point. Some people are just getting on with their day, getting down the road, and other people are having a hard time, but it doesn't matter what you're going through, you're special and important to somebody. And that line to me summarizes the whole song.
And I like the sinner, saint, or son of a gun, because you know, it basically, by that point, it's whoever you are, good or bad, you're not, no one is no one.
Yeah.
And I love how that turned out.
First person I played this song for, which is usually the first person that I play all my songs for, is my wife, Lucy, because she's super supportive and she's an amazing singer-songwriter herself. But if it doesn't make 100% sense, she'll let me know. Sometimes when writing a song, you can kind of get in the middle of it and you see it up so close. It's good to have someone that can give you a kind of a pulled back perspective on it. And she's always been a great soundboard for that.